The nature of your job requires that you wear safety glasses, foot protection, to include steel-toed boots with metatarsal protection, gloves, and hard-finished, tight-fitting clothes that won't snag on moving machinery. Shirt sleeves should be rolled down and buttoned. Wear a wide belt for back support, and it is strongly recommended that hair not be longer than shoulder length, and jewelry, including rings, not be worn on the job. If you wear prescription glasses, contact the plant nurse for help in obtaining prescription safety glasses. Metatarsal protective shoes cover the majority of the foot. Kept in good condition and worn properly, this type of shoe provides the highest degree of foot protection possible. Such safety measures are a must when working around the heavy steel coils you'll be handling. Noise is a constant factor in this work environment, thereby requiring constant hearing protection. We'll be fitting you and instructing you on how to use appropriate protection to prevent hearing loss. Protective gloves are an absolute must for obvious reasons. Dressing properly is the first step towards personal protection on the job. The plant floor is a very active area, which exposes you to situations you'll need to be aware of. A strip steel plant works with coil steel. It may not be apparent to the eye, but the mass of these coils is deceptive. Always respect a standing coil and give it a wide berth. On the average, coils weigh 400 pounds per inch of width. For instance, this steel coil weighs 2,500 pounds, 200 pounds more than this automobile. As is evidenced by this 4x4, a 4-foot coil falling to the floor produces a crushing amount of force. So always allow a falling coil to fall. Never attempt to save it. By the same means, never stand in the middle of a row of standing coils. The domino effect of falling coils can be even more hazardous. Manual handling of coils is sometimes necessary. When handling a coil, always work from behind and to the side of the coil. Again, if the coil ever starts to fall, never, never attempt to save it. Let it fall. Never leave scrap strips or banding strips on the floor. These strips can be extremely slick and hold the potential for a fall. Cleanliness always contributes to plant safety. All employees are responsible for keeping their work areas clean and free of safety hazards. Never leave scrap strips or banding strips on the floor. These strips can be extremely slick and hold the potential for a fall. The same holds true for oil or water on the work floor.